15th all-time meeting between the Hoos and the Cardinals. Glad to have you with us here courtside at John Paul Jones Arena as Louisville off to its fastest start in ACC play with a 6-2 record since they joined the league in 2014. Virginia off to its fastest start in ACC play since way back in the early 80s in 9 wins and no losses. Ty Jerome on Virginia's first offensive set. Beat inside the hall. He goes up and under for the easy layup. A defensive breakdown and a rare one. He'll send it into the corner. Hall with a jab step. Now drives inside. Passes right wing to Jerome. Low pass controlled by Guy. He floats up the right baseline jumper and he gets it to drop to even this game up. Top of the arc for Louisville. Pulls up right of the lane and knocks down the 13-footer. Nice looking shot, and that is what Deng Adel can do. Here's Snyder working on Jerome, takes it down low. Shot altered by Jerome and controlled underneath by Wilkins. Jerome, Wilkins, and Diakite. Hall falls down, but holds on to the dribble on his knees. He'll pass to Jerome. Jerome driving on Mahmoud, puts up a tough shot. Right baseline, that almost hit the rafters up top, but it finds its way through, and we are even again at 6 points apiece with nearly 7 minutes gone. Points been tough to come by early in this one. Here's Snyder driving on Jerome. Gets tied up. Nice play. Jerome knocks it away. Picking up. Going the other way now. Hall beats the guy. Guy glides inside and lays it in using the left hand. Here's a nice backdoor feed from Jerome to Diakite, who sends it down with a big swooping jam. Passes it to Diakite. He'll feed it to the right baseline. A pull-up jumper from DeAndre Hunter, and he cashes in from right of the lane about 15 feet away. 9:27 to play here. Here's Kyle Guy driving inside, challenging on Mahmoud and laying it in off the window. Adel picks up his dribble, sends it to the near wing left to Perry. Here's Perry driving on Hunter, staying with him. One to shoot. He's not going to get that shot off. He lost track of the shot clock. Nine to shoot. Guy crossing him over. A head fake. Couldn't get him airborne. He passes to Anthony. Anthony with the shot clock winding down. Elevates him. Hits from 15 on the right baseline. Here's the inbound pass, Devin Hall, a quick catch and shoot jumper, and that goes down from the left baseline about 15 feet away. So Devin Hall gets a friendly roll, and Virginia stretches the lead back to 5.
Great confidence builder for him in this early big ACC game.
DeAndre Hunter almost lost the dribble, feeds it to Anthony. Anthony's three-pointer goes down from the left side.
That's a bonus right there. What's he got, 5 points now?
This is Spalding turning around, hitting a good jump hook over Jack Salt. Devin Hall passes to the left wing, 4-0-8 and counting here in the opening half. Kyle Guy gets alone, unloads off a three, and he drills it. He'll say foot on the three-point line. So here comes Ty Jerome on the other end of this. He's got it on the right wing, feeds to Guy. Guy uncorks the three, and he buries it from the near wing right. Crossing over on King, he'll give it to Jerome. Jerome into the paint, draws the contact, and hits the shot with a foul. Count the bucket. Now at the top of the arc, Mahmoud dumps it down low to Spalding. Spalding was looking for a cutter, instead sends a skip pass to Snyder. Three ball on the way and good from the near wing left. A head fake, now hands it off to Spalding, gets it right back. He steps back, three-pointer as the shot clock was winding down. It's the side end of the backboard, and that is the second shot clock violation already of this first half for Louisville. Paul drifts to the right. He's got Snyder in pursuit. Passes now to Guy. Guy squeezes off the three from straight on, and he rattles it through. Did we say he was heating up? Virginia has stretched the lead now to 6. Louisville will have to work quickly. That's a combination of Snyder, King, Spalding, Adel, and Williams. Here's a three-pointer from Devin Hall, who finds the bottom of the net.
Really doesn't need it.
To Guy. Guy leans back and sticks the jumper just inside of the arc in the deep corner right. There's Kyle Guy on the other end. Steps back and hoists up a high arcing jumper from the right elbow and drills another one. He's got the hot hand now, and he's got 18 points in Virginia with a 39-32 lead. Devin Hall fires up the three, and he swishes it through. Virginia red hot to start the second half and a timeout from the Cardinals. Here's Jerome just inside the free throw line, leans into his man and puts a high teardrop over Snyder and good. Pass to Hunter, now to Jerome. Jerome goes by his man and then floats the pass into the corner. Three-pointer on the way from Anthony, and Marco Anthony knocks another one down, this time from the deep corner right. Virginia sees that lead cut back down to 11. Devin Hall is getting set to come into the scorer's table. Power right, 3 points right on the way. Ty Jerome, and he'll bury it from straight away. All of a sudden, the three-point shots are raining down for the Hoos. Marco Anthony feeds it to Guy. In, spinning his way down the lane and lay it in traffic. He was a whirling dervish. Feed it to the left wing, Devin Hall, with 9 to play here in the half. puts up a runner, a little teardrop inside, and he uses more soft touch to get it to fall again. Devin Hall, 8 second half points. He's got 12 now for the game. Here comes Louisville the other way. Adele, transition three-pointer from straight on, and he nails it. They'll say he had his foot on the line, so just two on the shot, and it's a nine-point game. Backing in on Mahmoud, now feeds to Anthony. Anthony, a dribble drive, powers his way in traffic over Mahmoud and gets it to fall. The freshman's got 10 points. Cardinals have hit seven of their last eight shots. Dangadel fires a long three and cans it from the left wing. Five-point game now, four to shoot. Jerome high, arcing three, and he splashes it through from the near wing left. Where have we seen that before? Ty Jerome, another clutch bucket. Jerome with eight to shoot, 1:56 to play. Ty wants another three, launches it up, got it! Ty Jerome, back-to-back bombs from the same spot. That is a big-time set of shots from the sophomore. Hall now goes to work with eight to shoot. Takes it right of the lane, feeds it to the corner. DeAndre Hunter, head fake, gets his man in the air, and then he connects. And the Wahoos win streak has now reached 13 and counting. 74-64, the second-ranked Cavaliers taking down Louisville for a fifth consecutive time in this series. Now 10-0 in ACC play.